Thank you. Thank you. orchestra this year, as in addition to the wonderful Intermediate Orchestra. So, bravo, Jonah. Bravo to you. Bravo. Congratulations. I have to say, it was a total thrill for me to conduct that work, because when I first joined Youth Orchestra, I was 12, and I just started playing the cello, and I just remember thinking, this is the coolest thing I think I've ever done. And that year, Thomas Wheaton played the Saint-Saëns cello concerto, and I just remember thinking, that guy's the coolest. That guy can play the cello. And it was incredible for me. That was like, you know, those life-changing moments where you just go, I think I really, really love the cello. And so Thomas Wheaton played the Saint-Saëns, and I just thought that was the coolest thing. And then in grad school, I actually won the concerto competition, and I played this concerto with the orchestra, so that was pretty cool. And the fact that I'm conducting it now, I just think it's just such a fun full circle to me. So thank you for letting me conduct that. That was really, really very exciting for me. So we had this orchestra, we had our Wintertide concert about a month ago, so it did get pushed forward with various things, and so we decided to pull out an oldie but a goodie, not so oldie but goodie, the third movement of the Dvorak Symphony No. 7.
Thank you.